So you enjoyed the show so far?
Sorry.
Are you enjoying the show, people? Are we enjoying it? Look, we've got celebrities here. Look, we've got Scooby, man.
DJ Scooby's here.
DJ Scooby!
DJ Scooby.
DJ Torres.
You've got the after party. If you're a bit too old or a bit too young, then obviously, you know,
maybe you can't be too old.
But we've got the after party. It's going to be a rendezvous. I've spoken to McLean backstage, and he's going to be there performing as well. Also, I've spoken to favourite SFX, the beatboxer who's just on, and he's going to give us a set as well. Rendezvous down in Uxbridge Lane. So if you want to catch another little set from him later on tonight,
£40 a ticket.
£40. Should we charge £40? No, listen, it's going to be absolutely free.
Free.
It's absolutely free for everyone who's been here tonight. So just keep all your tickets stuff.
Wait.
Want to pose? We've got Perry V in the place taking photos as well. Have a little chat with him after if you're looking for a photographer for your wedding.
Should we get married?
Pornographic, he's down with that. So what? I'll check it out. He's down with that.
You're being dirty, Mr. Axel.
That's alright, isn't it, Rolf?
By the way, we've got to stand still. Apparently, we look like we've got worms.
I can't, do you know?
That's what
like
Jamie said.
She
said we've got to stand still.
Like I said earlier, when I'm on the phone and doing stuff, I can't stay still. So,
even in the car, he's bumming the roof.
Right, I don't know if anyone's out there.
Wait there, shall I check and see if they're ready?
I think they're ready. I don't know if you know, but out in the foyer, half time and afterwards.
We're not ready. Keep talking. Shut up,
John. What are you doing on the floor now?
I don't know.
You've had too many Red Bulls, mate. Just shut up. Sarah Topkin's going to be out there doing her team, selling their CDs. You can get a copy, I think, for a fiver. That's all the 20 tracks on there, produced by myself. So, go on, support the cause. Right, we've got up next, we've got a little acoustic with Connor, Ryan and Sarah Topkin. They're going to be up performing It's Over. My brother in the crowd. Jordan, you in here, bruv? Is he here? Right, he produced the original, that, so check this out. George, you haven't even heard this yet, but yeah, it's big. Sarah Topkin and Connor Roy, make some noise, please. Thank you very much.
Going round in circles, counting the days up in my head. The arguments are getting loud, can't believe what you have said. Cause I have made those sacrifices and I have compromised. Can't take no more, gonna walk out the door, can't you see it in my eyes? Chasing after me.